Darby met Joan just before the start of World War II. And Darby said to Joan, I wanna rule the world with you. But the jury was the first one who tried to. And Darby was gonna be sent way across the sea. And Joan cried and waved goodbye with her snowy white hanky. She was happy, even though Darby lost a leg. But with the love they had, they never ended.